setting up a girder truss, the regular truss was set on the girt. 12 feet had to be spanned. And if you look at this a little bit closer, you see those raised cord scissor trusses on the sunroom and the regular trusses on the garage portion.